tested fire.
Choosing praise, Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
My name is Sister Ozoma Godwin, and my baby's name is Sister Chinemere Joy Godwin. And today, and I'm from Ijododo branch. I came to choosing 2009, but I became a re-choosing in 2010. And today I'm testifying that God did not allow marriage to take me out of this ministry. When I came to this ministry the first time, I saw the preaching, that was what hooked me down. I decided to stay and never go. But the highest of it came when I attended the choosing wedding. I saw how the choosing wedding goes. And I was so fascinated, I was so happy with everything about it. And I started telling God that if this wedding could be like this, and I want to serve you in holiness and in righteousness, that I want to wed like this. That is when I was already engaged before then, when I finished my youth service, and I abandoned that relationship and told God that I want a choosing brother and I want to wed in choosing. That was how I continued tuning in, and on September 3rd, God did it to September 3rd, 2016. Not just that God did it together with my friend that we were praying together, believing God for that great miracle. And today I have a choosing family. My husband is a choosing indeed. And God did it all that I asked for him in marriage. He granted it from A to Z. I want to tell you that this God is too faithful.
Rejoice with our sister, clap unto God. Thank you, Father. Thank you, God of chosen. Thank you, Lord.
Then after the marriage that September 3rd, 2016, God blessed me with this bundle of joy in my hand.
Power.
And today I gave birth to this baby girl, and I gave birth successfully like a Hebrew woman.
Thank you.
Because when I was pregnant, I did not have any complication of any kind. And I always pray, God, I must live her like a Hebrew woman. God did it without any problem. And even when I delivered, brethren in Ijododo, they are too wonderful. Experience such love in my life. It is good to serve God, my brethren. The brethren were all over me. The chores, they took every care of all my domestic chores. I could not, nothing like stress, nothing like anything. I don't know. They are too wonderful. It is good to serve God.
We are going to God that you see. Every attribute of God is found in the Lord Jesus.
For every one of you here that is looking for a husband, tell God exactly what you want. Don't miss words. And as many that are believing God for the fruit of the womb, I assure you, all that I have prayed, God granted it.
Amen.
And that is how God will go. Just have faith in God and God will do it for you.
Amen.
And I'm praying for my Gio today that God will never allow him to make mistake in running this ministry that he has given him. I pray that God will uphold him, uphold his family, everything that concerns, even his relations, all of them will make heaven indeed. His efforts must be crowned with success, root success. All of us will make heaven in Jesus' name.
Amen. Clap unto God and appreciate him. Thank you, Father. Say, sisters looking for husband, tell God exactly what you want. I think brothers looking for wife should also do the same. Tell God exactly what you want. God of chosen will do it for you in Jesus' name. The next testify.
Chosen, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Chosen people, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.